This is the Clinical Laboratory Technology program. It's a two-year associate degree program. Most of the physician decisions about treatment, about 70% of those decisions depend on laboratory results. So this is an area that is very much in demand and needed in the health field.
I've always been interested in the medical field, and this career allows you to work behind the scenes and with a group of people, but also still be an important part of patient diagnostics and help.
According to the U.S. Department of Labor, Bureau of Labor Statistics, their estimate is that for the next 10 years, there's about a 12% job growth in this area, which is much higher, much faster than the average professional.
Some of the things we're doing on a daily basis is talking about, you know, the different pathogens, how people get sick, the inoculation, how to identify different pathogens. It's always something new. Every day you come in, it's something new.
In the clinical lab, there are several different departments so that people can choose which area, you know, which work environment suits them best. So you're not doing the same thing every time or all day long. There's clinical chemistry, microbiology, hematology, coagulation. You know, if they want to stay in one area, they can. Or if they want to move around from time to time, they can also do that. So it depends on, you know, there's a whole lot of things that they can do with the after graduation.
I'd say it's a really interesting field that has a big variety of stuff you can do, so you're not just kind of funneled into one single career path. You can work in a hospital or small labs and do a bunch of different things within the hospital. So my advice would just be, over the course of the 2 years, just try to figure out what you like and then work towards doing that.
We are fully accredited. Our pass rate on board exams for the past 3 years at least has been at 100%. And, you know, being an open enrollment, it allows people who may not have the opportunity to get into other schools to get into these programs. Many of them do get several job offers before they ever finish, because once they get into the internship stage, you know, I tell them it's like a year-long job interview. So by the time they finish, most of the time they have job offers. And once they get out with an associate degree, they have a very good career ahead of them.